course, in a few minutes, we're going to take you all the way to the great state of Texas. We're going to show you the introduction of Adrian Adonis into Dick Murdoch's world. Not long ago, we saw the opposite of Adrian Adonis bringing Dick Murdoch into his home in New York City, in his neighborhood. Now we're going to take you to the neighborhood of the great state of Texas. Let's go now to the videotape.
According to these directions, I'm supposed to be able to find Dick Murdoch around here.
Who are you?
Oh, my name is Gene Okerlund, and I'm with the World Wrestling Federation. You probably see our program on TV.
Well, I've seen it. He lives about 6 miles south of here.
6 miles? How can I be that far off? What are you talking about, 6 miles? 6 miles south of here?
You could. It's pretty easy to get turned around on these back roads.
Well, it all looks the same. I hate to say that, but you say 6 miles to the south?
6 miles.
Okay, I hope I didn't disrupt anything. I heard those dogs, they wouldn't be taking after me, would they?
Well, they some bite sometimes.
Oh, well, I beg your pardon. Okay. Fine, I thank you very much. I appreciate the help. I'm going to be on my way.
Okay.
Thank you. Have a good day now. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I sure hope that we're getting a little closer to finding Dick Murdoch. Every indication... Come on with me, fellas. Every indication... Sir, excuse me. I wonder if I could prevail upon you. My name is Mean Gene Okerlund. I'm from the World Wrestling Federation, and I'm looking for tag team champion Dick Murdoch. Have I found the place by any chance?
This is headquarters. I'm foreman here. We're just doing...
You're the foreman? Your name is...
My name's Trammell.
Trammell? What's the first name?
John Trammell.
I see. Right. You got a little chew there working for you.
Yeah, would you... Yeah, why don't you have a shot of this?
No, I couldn't possibly...
This is good. You'll try it.
I see. Where could I find Dick Murdoch? You say this is the headquarters. Is there more to his spread than just the acreage we're looking at here?
Oh, well, yeah. How many acres he got here? Man, I don't have any earthly idea.
Go
about 4 miles this way and about 12 back down this way. And
how is it to work for Dick Murdoch, by the way?
Hey, we're not on TV or anything like that. I'm not going to...
I guarantee you this won't be on TV.
Man, I work for this character. I've got to put up with him. That's one of the meanest guys I ever worked for in my life.
Boy, what a change in scenery. Kids, come here a second. Let me ask you a question. I've been up to the ranch up there in the flatland. Are we still in Texas here?
Yes, sir, you are.
I'll tell you, this is really amazing. Where in the world is Dick Murdoch? Do you have any idea?
Yes, sir. He's over there working some cattle.
He's overworking some cattle. Is there any chance I can drive down there?
Yes, sir, you can't drive. Don't worry, we got a horse.
You got a horse for me? Really, I think this is above and beyond the call of duty.
Clean, fresh air, and none of the slums like you got up north. You know, I've been to Minnesota, New York, California, land of fruits and nuts. Gene, ain't nothing. Take a deep breath.
Wait.
Take a deep breath. Have you ever been anywhere that's got this fresh, clean air? Tell me the truth now, Gene.
Well,
look at air. Look at the sky.
But still, I mean, this is nice, picturesque and everything, but in all due respect, you know, there's nothing wrong with some of the other areas you alluded to earlier in your conversation. I could expostulate on the virtues of a great city like Chicago, for instance. I could go on and on.
I can, too. The Windy City. You live 2 feet from your neighbor. It's really something to be great about, ain't it?
All right. Now, we want to get a hold of Adrian Adonis. You think he's down in this neighborhood someplace?
Well, I don't know, Gene. You know, I got a lot of land here, a lot of acreage, a lot of sections, buddy.
Why do you ever? I've never covered so much real estate in all my life. Feel like I've been driving all day.
Hey, wait till we start riding. You know, I got another section over, and I got some hands working, some steers. We're going to do a little bulldogging. Maybe Adrian showed up over there. You know, Adrian's just a little bit... He can't get his directions all the time.
Yeah, he travels to the beat of a different drum.
Let's go. We
all
got
right.
Times of wasting, buddy.
Very
a cold
gonna,
beer.
We going to ride?
Yeah, we're going to ride, and we're going to change
gonna
horses halfway.
I'm not going to have a cold beer, but I'll take a pop. Thanks a lot. Pal, can you grab the mic?
Hey, am I? No cabs. I'm out of gas. What would I give for a yellow cab? Where's Murdoch? There's the only thing that grows in this place is dirt. What the hell am I doing out here? Cows? There's not even any cows around here. Any nags? What I wouldn't give for a subway system now. New York City, this ain't, Daddy. Oh, man. Where are you, Dick Murdoch? Whoa. Where is the cab? What I wouldn't give for a cab. What grows out here? Who lives out here? Varmints? What? What is this? Come on. Where's the cab? Where's Murdoch? Come on. The heat. The truck? Hey, 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 hey! Cabby! Hey, hey! 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 Come here! Come here! Hey! Hey, wait a minute! Hey, hey, I got... Hey! What? Come here!
Hey,
you know where
Dick... Bing, Gene, and Dick have been looking all over.
What do you mean I can't find Miranda's good-for-nothing hate?
Get in.
Finally! How do you expect me to sit in here with all the chicken and the doo-doo? I don't get in the back of the... What am I doing here? Jesus!
I'll tell you, that was quite a ride, Dick Murdoch. I'll tell you, I've seen a little bit of everything. God, it's hot out here. I can't believe it. How warm is it?
Gene, it's probably only 102. You know, you're just like those rest of these nothing happening Yankee people that ain't from the great state of Texas. You kind of vapor locked on me, baby. You got a little cool. You couldn't do an honest day's work, an 8-hour one. Come on.
Well, no.
Let me show you another spread.
You really got a nice place here, I'll tell you that. This is just absolutely magnificent. Just magnificent. You could hear the cattle over there. That's incredible.
There you go, Gene. You want to come in? Come on in. Let's go in for a cold beer and settle down for a few minutes.
I probably will. Real nice place. I'm impressed.
Oh, Gene, how you like that good music, baby? Ain't that good country?
Well, I'm kind of into Eugene Ormandy, Arthur Fiedler, and perhaps Montavani.
New country music singers trying to make a living?
No, they're not.
Well, come on, Gene, sit right down here. Let me show you how to good...
All right, I'll be more than happy to, Dick. You know, I talked to your hired help a little bit earlier. You certainly have not endeared yourself to them in the least.
What are you doing talking to my help? They get paid to work, not talk. And besides that, I've been up since 4 o'clock this morning. I've been working since 5. You melon farmers probably sleep till 8, 9 o'clock, go work 4 hours and get paid for 8.
This is kind of an interesting room. Dick Murdoch, a lot of pictures of the Duke, John Wayne, in here. Apparently... You feel very highly about that great man.
You're doggone right, Gene. John Wayne, to me, was the greatest thing that ever happened to America. Next to the world's tag team champions, Adonis and Murdoch. We are the new American heroes.
I wish Adrian Adonis were here to see this. I can just imagine what his reaction would be. A far cry from the asphalt jungle of New York City. Oh, those are good-looking cattle. I wonder if they make T-bones, porterhouse, New York strips. Did I say New York strips? I beg your pardon. Oh, my word!
Adrian!
Where in the world has he been?
Oh!
Adrian Adonis! Adrian Adonis, come on in.
Subway,
what is he talking about? Subway system in West Texas. Absolutely no chance at that at all. There's the other half of the world tag team champions, Adrian Adonis, coming in from the Big Apple.
It's just too much to behold. Let me tell you something. I've been walking for a half a mile. I've been out of gas. There's no subway system. The yellow cab's on strike, or there isn't any. All there is growing out of the ground is dirt itself. Oh, it's just a pleasure to be here. Dickie, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here.
Well, I'll tell you what, Gene, we're going to, you know, you've been to rodeos and stuff.
I haven't
and you've seen bulldog and everything else. We're going to teach Adrian a little trick on bulldogging here.
That I have got to see. Let's take a look at it.
We'll be right back.
going to show you how Texans act, Gene. Follow me down to the honky-tonk.
Down to the honky-tonk?
That's it. Bright lights, country music, and women.
Women?
Come on, Gene. We're going dancing.
I'm going with you.
Television network, coast to coast, border to border, throughout Canada and overseas, but only in Guam. Thank you.